Fatality.
Go. When in doubt, beat it out of him.
Why?
Oh man, what happened? Oh, whoever
It's
needs
my
a
big.
ride, come with me. I got it. Three room for three.
I call shotgun.
I guess I need a ride. Oh.
I'm imagining I do too. I don't remember shit.
So many of us here.
Remember getting gas? Starting
It
shift?
must have been the
That's about it.
annual cop hoedown.
Hold down, you say?
Yeah.
Where at?
I don't know.
You going back to the
Let's
scene?
just figure that's why we're
Nah,
all
man, I'm going
here.
back to the scene.
That one's full.
Get in the
We're
trunk. Get in the
full.
trunk. Get in the trunk. Let's
Put it in
go.
reverse.
Yo, not one cheese in the. That's crazy, bro.
I'm so.
Was that Air One sitting there in the middle of it?
Oh, not a Vangelica robbery.
Oh, I need to get
What
back on
just
top, Cash.
happened?
This one of your guys' cars?
This is Silas. This is the car I was in.
Number 404 is en route to Pillbox. You good? No problem. Just realized we saw somebody in my trunk. Can you get it out?
Back here.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I'm gonna test on you, okay? Don't be scared about the results. You're clean.
I only just got on shift, man.
What the fuck happened? I remember we got gas, and I'm looking here, looking
the evidence on... being gathered from Body upstairs. Cam.
The fuck was that?
Pretty clean, too. It don't matter.
I don't know. I just know there's a Vangelico robbery.
Oh.
But we need a repair.
Six back 10 of him. 3619 times 1. Seven 3 1 to 776. Send it. Did you by any chance get your Glick taken from you from that shootout?
10-4.
10-4 has been retrieved. You're gonna have to get yourself a new one and register, alright?
10-4.
Six sixty is gonna be in a 10:38 northbound Los Santos Freeway. One purple and colored sports car, occupied unknown, no additional needed this time.
+1 en route to the latest Vangelico robbery.
Okay.
Hey, is this date for civilians to check in?
Say it again, Connor.
Is it safe for civilians to check in with NAPIO stuff?
Yes, sir, it is safe for them to check in.
Okay.
Connor, are you busy at the moment?
I am not, ma'am. What do you need?
Can you come straight back to the elevator?
Yeah. Guard, I'm a little wounded right now. Give me a second.
+1 on scene of the Vangelico robbery. Buildings, it looks to be clear, but gonna check it out.
4. Seven 76 to 611, you still on scene?
Cortez, it appears you were shot twice in the head.
Was it?
One of two dispatch, who has the purple haired guy?
I do. We're gonna be down in cell. He's gonna be in block one in the smaller confines cells.
4.
We only have two suspects down here. I'm pretty sure it was way more than two.
But we have two others coming now from Pillbox.
What?
I believe that one had popped and they are waiting for them.
Need to wait there for that suspect joke?
Nah, it should be right. It should be right. Yeah, it should be right.
And for, I'm getting right back to PD.
492 plus 1 and 195 going to be 7619 MRPD for processing.
Be advised, I have an old man inside of the lobby of Pillbox is currently holding the EMS lady up behind the front counter.
At EMS? At Pillbox.
674 is respond.
Yeah.
675 plus 1, same traffic.
Not Nancy.
I'm getting dropped off at Pillbox, I'll help.
Show me code 4 from that 1038 back 10-8.
Gift cards, and I've sent them every single time you tell me that I gotta wait just a little bit longer for the Medicare. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Huh? Sorry, you calm down, sir. Calm down, calm down.
I'm not. You pipe down, officer. I swear to God, she's trying to put me in a. Eternal debt. My family doesn't deserve this.
Sir, listen. Why did she deny your application? What was the reason?
She kept telling me that I had to buy her more Best Buy gift cards, and I sent her over $3,500 in gift cards. And she keeps telling me that I owe more to get the surgery I need for a hip replacement. She's lying to me. I can tell it.
Sir.
I mean, is there any other staff members that you can speak with that could probably look at your application and give you a different answer?
I was told that Betty Ann here is the head of... health insurance applications. She's in charge of the whole hospital. You old bitch. You're trying to run my pockets, aren't you?
Sir, just put the gun down, okay? Listen, you could have gone about this another way. You could put the gun down.
Yeah, I need food. I'm blacking out.
Put the gun away.
Sir, what's your name?
Claire.
Listen, sir. Let's drop the weapon and we can talk about this, okay?
What are we gonna talk about? She's already told me if I don't get the surgery, I'm dead.
Okay. Sir, what'd you say your name was?
611's got a 1019 of evidence. 776, same traffic.
God damn it, I'm...
Sir?
Fluttered.
I understand your bluff, Kevin. Let's just drop the weapon and we can speak about this, alright?
Okay. Ready? Right, I'm going to put my gun up, and I hope you know that your life is being sacrificed or saved today. Because, goddammit, I'm a Marine! Now I'm going to make sure that your life is
hey, you ain't going to come out. Let's get him cuffs.
I'm trying to do what you did.
Alright, let's move on.
Yep,
move on.
Alright, so hey, put your hands up over
your
head.
You can put me in cuffs. I'm not gonna reach.
I'm gonna have to. I need you to calm down, alright? I'm gonna be placing your cuffs at this time.
Okay, God.
You made the right decision, though, sir.
You're gonna
get alright, I'm gonna search you this time. Take your weapon off of you, okay?
Try and check it again.
Yeah, you go ahead. Go ahead, sir.
I'll go ahead and make sure.
I served this goddamn country for 14 years. I fought through Vietnam. I fought through World War II at the tail end. God damn it.
Oh, no, we appreciate your service, sir.
Like
come
you
on.
Trying to take my money.
Yes, sir. Let's step outside. We can speak about this, all right?
Y'all good, boss?
All right. I'm getting you some medical attention.
Then we can see if we can get you some help. You want to come outside with me?
Yeah, that's what they all told me. They said, hey, we're here to help you. Just like this old dirty bitch, Betty Ann. Go ahead and do what you gotta do.
Well, come on, let's step outside and we can talk, alright?
Okay. Could you help me walk? My knees don't feel so good without me.
Yeah, apologies, you had to wait, sir.
Lord.
Go outside and we can talk about this. Okay?
Oh, you're a little bit slower if you can, Sean. I'm sorry.
Stay safe, sir.
Yeah, I think it's shut down, sir.
Could we sit on the bench?
Yeah, you can sit for a
sit
second.
Sit somewhere. I don't mind where. I just...
Can we depot this thing? Yeah.
White shirt. Right, let's see for a second. Let's talk about this.
Six X two's back 10-8 for Bill Box.
675 plus one, same traffic.
Tell you, man, this city never a dull moment. One 1077742. Thank you for your service.